Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I am going to help you with the following question, which says, evaluate the following definite integral. And we have integral x plus 1 dx, lower limit of integration is minus 1 and upper limit of integration is 1. So first let us learn the second fundamental theorem with the help of which we shall be evaluating the given integral. It says integral fx dx from a to b, that is the lower limit of integration is a and upper limit is b, is equal to fb minus fa, where f is the antiderivative of f, and f is a continuous function defined on a closed interval a to b. So this is the key idea which we shall be using in this problem to evaluate it. Let us now start with the solution. So we have to evaluate integral x plus 1 into dx from minus 1 to 1. So first let us find the value of the integral x plus 1 into dx. So it is equal to integral x dot dx plus integral 1 dot dx. This is further equal to x square upon 2 plus x. So now by second fundamental theorem, we get integral minus 1 to 1 x plus 1 into dx equals to x square upon 2 plus x from minus 1 to 1. This is further equal to first putting the value of x, which is the upper limit of integration, we have 1 square upon 2 plus 1 minus, now putting the lower limit, we have minus 1 whole square upon 2 plus minus 1. This is further equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 1 upon 2 minus 1. This is equal to 3 by 2 minus minus half, which is equal to 3 by 2 plus 1 by 2, which is equal to 4 by 2, and on further simplifying we get 2. Thus the value of the given definite integral is 2. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.